Good afternoon, YouTube family. It's Shirley, and I am coming to you with one of my birthday gifts that I've purchased for myself from Off Duty. Now, I had to get a birthday outfit for myself, and I had to get a couple of essentials and other things that I normally don't buy, and I decided to go on this site. This is affiliated with Shopness A, or their sister companies. And decided to get a couple of things. They had an amazing, a pretty amazing sale. A lot of the items were like $2-3. So I picked up a couple of different things from there. But I'll show you the main reason for this purchase once I get to it. So it is the month of love. And my birthday is in this month. It's one of my favorite months, of course. Of the year. That was in that month. So anyways, these belts, body shapers, were like $5 or $6 on the side. They had some kind of sale. Here's another kind. This is a waist clincher. And they both came in beige. Got a total of 9 items. I'll show you the one makeup item. Pretty curious about this palette that I've seen on the site. Pretty nice nude palette. Something that I could put in my purse. Absolutely. For work. Okay. I got a nice purple bra. You guys. Got a nude. Nice sky blue. Nice blush pink. Bras were like, it's not here, they were like $2, $2-3. They feel pretty good, so. And I got myself a topper. I am working out now. There's a lot of workouts that I do. I needed another, and I also got myself a bodysuit. So this is what I'll be wearing to the movies. With some accessories. I'm really excited about this. Hopefully it comes out right with my tennis shoes that I got also. And that was my really quick haul that I got from Off Duty. It's one of a couple of items I got for myself for my birthday, and they had an amazing sale. And mainly I went and got it for this bodysuit that I'll be wearing to the movies this coming weekend. I'm going to be watching Wicked 2. I am a big fan of Keanu Reeves. I love him a lot. And I really did enjoy part 1. And I think I will enjoy part 2. So you guys have a wonderful and blessed day as always. And enjoy the month of love. Bye.